Hey everybody, you are on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to download apps on a Roku TV. Let's go. First way. Open streaming store or search. Select app. Add app. Down. Second way, use virtual remote control. Open settings. Network. Your TV and your phone must be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Open Roku app. Apps on Roku. Store. Select app. Add. That's it. Now you know how to download apps on a Roku TV. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.